Okay, so papakita ko lang tong match na to kasi sobrang interesting nung kalaban ko. Sobrang lakas ng aksi nila. Ito, meron sila nung anemone, which is pag dalawang meron ka nito and you attack, your Axie, or if you have these cards, your Axies will heal by 100 HP with just one attack. Super annoying in battles. So that's his plant. And then, of course, double Terminator at the back, which is really annoying again. So let's just watch this game. I just played this a while ago. So I know that yung Axies nila is way more superior than mine. These two aquas are rejected, and then this one is my just a reptile I always keep just because sometimes I want to play, but I randomly use whatever Axies on the front. I don't really care what type of Axies I have on the front, and because I usually just let these two die and just let my reptile kill everyone. That's always has been my gameplay. So now, because I know that these reptiles are way stronger than I am because they have that those bug cards, I need energy, basically. So, kuha ko ng maraming energy ngayon. Boom. And this one again. I have a heal, but that will only heal me for 50. So, it's not as good as what he has. So, eto, he attacked my aqua na rin. And look at his plant. It's gonna heal. Look at that. Oh my god, nakakainis. 100 agad. So now I skip the turn. Dapat umatak na lang pala ako, but it's okay. And now he's gonna kill my front Axie, which I normally just let that front Axie die. It's okay. Then I just try to let this mid Axie live as long as it can. So it's okay. If it lives or not. So, wala na. Nakawan pa ako. Nag-heal pa yung ano niya, plant niya, buisit. So, ngayon, tatry kong patayin na ngayon yung plant. Yes. Nagbuhay siya. And they will try to kill my aqua. The problem is, that allergic reaction is a bug card. So, it's really weak against aquas. So, but this one is a reptile card, a chomp. So, it's strong. Pero hindi na ako binigyan ng card, ng aqua card. So what I did here is, wait, pause. So I did a backdoor kasi sobrang laki ng shield ng first Terminator niya. So nag-backdoor ako so I can kill the back Terminator there. I won't win. Hindi ako mananalo kung dalawang Terminator against one reptile. I will just lose. So I had to kill it. So now, I'll try to backdoor again. So it's a waste of energy. I know it's only 21, but I need to kill that other reptile. So yeah, so I'm just wasting my energy there. I wasted two cards there. And at least isa na lang yung Terminator. So mag-go one-on-one kami later. You will see. So pinatay na rin niya yung aqua ko. But I won't win against these type of builds with just this much energy because I really need more energy because they have a lot of shield. This is going to be shield. These two are malakas yung shield yan, dalawang yan. Plus, it will stun you, di ba? Alam nyo naman. Magsa-stun to, magsa-stun yan. So, kailangan mo talaga ng maraming energy para mapatay sila. So I'm not doing anything yet, and it seems like hindi nag-ipon din siya. Pareho lang kami. Ganyan naman ginagawa ng mga Terminator. Nag-iipon muna sila sa start. Tapos a-attack na sila. Pero hindi pa ako nag-attack kasi I don't think it's a good idea to attack now kasi ang dami niyang shield. So medyo delikado to. If nag-crit lang yung isa, I would have lost. So hindi na rin muna ako matak. And now, ngayon lang ako attack. Which is medyo mali din yung ginawa ko. I thought magsa-stun siya sa akin. Pero hindi siya nag-stun. So honestly, yung mga attacks ng mga Terminator, they're actually really weak. To be honest. Kaya kaya mo talaga mag-survive to save energy. Kasi sa totoo lang, 40-40 lang talaga siya in 80. nasa stun ka lang talaga. Ito lang yung malakas niya na paniri. So, kailangan mo talaga silang ipunan ng energy to survive. So, ayan na. I'm gonna live that because ang liit nga lang ng damage. Although, 37 na lang yung life ko. 37 against 400 something. So, na-stun pa ako and at least iniwanan ko rin siya ng stun. So, taste of your own medicine. So, ngayon, at this point, since nag-ipon ako ng energy a little bit, like, may 2 rounds ako na nag-jarbarage lang ako, I still have 3 energy and he has, like, none. And naka-stun pa siya. So, walang papasok na tira niya kasi stun plus chomp. Nothing will happen there. Pero dapat nag-snail shell siya ako siya kanya. Magdodraw siguro kami. So, dahil hindi siya nag-snail shell, I'm going to kill him at this point. So, yeah, that's me defeating a double Terminator match. So, I hope you enjoy that game. I didn't think I would win, so. That's all. Bye.